Welcome back to Teach Me Something. In today's video, I am going to show you how to calculate the RPM of BO motor using IR speed sensor, and I will also use a potentiometer to control the motor's speed. This is a great project to understand motor control and speed measurement. So, let's jump right in. If you adjust the potentiometer, motor speed will vary and display will show the real-time RPM value.